الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلي وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى اهله وصحبه اجمعين. ما بعد، صحيح مسلم في امام مسلم concerning diminution of belief due to sins and separation from the sinner, negation of the excellence of iman at the time of committing sin. Abu Hurairah reported that the messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam observed: the fornicator who fornicates is not a believer so long as he commits it, and no thief who steals it, who steals is a believer as long as he commits theft, and drunkard who drinks wine is a believer as long as he drinks it. Abdul Malik Abu Bakr narrated this on the authority of Abu Bakr Abdurrahman bin Harith, and then he said, Abu Huraira made this addition: no plunderer who plunders a valuable thing that attracts the attention of people is a believer so long as he commits this act. أي نعم. عبد الملك بن شمر رضي الله عنه on the authority of Abu Hurairah that he observed. The messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم said that a fornicator does not fornicate, and then narrated the hadith like this, and he also made mention of plundering too, but did not mention of a deen having value. Ibn Shihab said, Sa'ib al-Musayyib and Abu Salama narrated this hadith, the authority of Abu Huraira, a hadith like that of Abu Bakr, with the exception of the mention of plundering. Muhammad bin Mirhan narrates this hadith, the authority of Abu Huraira, and made mention of plundering, but not talk of a deen having value. A Muslim has reported this hadith by Hassan bin Ali al-Halawani and other traditions. It's reported on the authority of Qutaiba bin Sa'id, who reported on the authority of Abu Huraira the hadith like that narrated from Zuhri, with this exception of that in the hadith narrated by Ala and Safwan bin Sulaiman, there is no mention of people raised their eyes towards him. And in the hadith narrated by Humam, the believers raise their eyes towards him, and such like words, so long as he plunders, is not a believer. And these words were added, and no exploiter who makes an exploitation or is a believer as long as he exploits it, therefore void and shun these evils.